bench press. That's what we have today. We have a triple with one red, which is like 154. And then we have eights, a 2x8 with a 60 kilo, which is just under a plate. It's 132. So basically a plate, it's just a blue. We're on our way to the gym right now. It's like 6:30 right now. I never go this late anymore. But this is what it's gonna be like when school comes back, when, you know, I can't really spend, that's completely wrong. But like, when I can't go earlier in the day because I have to be at school. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, so we're out of 7-Eleven. We're on our way to the gym. And I'll be honest, I kind of expected to get there before Mike. But turns out I won't, because he just texted me and said, "Yo, I'm here, and there's a shit ton of people." I'm hoping that he's talking about like in the actual gym and not the SBD room, because if it's in the SBD room, every bench is going to be taken, and I don't want to have to wait for a bench. I either want the comp bench or the combo rack. If both of those are taken, there's two other benches, but if both of those are taken, I'm fucking in. I honestly care that much. Oh, I just fought a raindrop. Shit. Now I have to rush. There's a light, and I can see it in your eyes. There's a memory of the way you used to be. Nothing's gone, it still shines every time you turn it on. And when you slow it down.
For the grave.